Oh, my kind, you startled me. There's a necromancer around here, so watch yourself. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Vals Varen. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he has finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy. No offense. I mean, I'm sure you aren't into any of that kind of stuff. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I'm afraid to go in by myself. I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead, before Aunt Agna found me. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way.
Hey, those belong to my family.
Fine. Take whatever you want. So long as you help me get rid of Vals. No. Aunt Agna. Why didn't I go in with her?
He's barred the door. Gods only know how he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agna once told me there is a secret room deeper where they buried disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber.
Careful, there's a pressure plate. Huh?
Looks the area Agna told me about. She said that the bear would show way. Found it. The passage goes through the sarcophagus. I don't like this. But we'd better keep going. I think this door should lead to the main burial chamber where Vals is holed up. Let's get in there and put an end to this. Thank you for your help with Vals. Please. Leave me to see Gwen Dagna and my other family members. Is someone there? Time to end this little game.
Victory or Sovngarde!
That's the last of them. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. I have things. Whatever I. After that, probably just stick around here. Saw some good game on my way here, and I'd like to stay close for a while.